Hello friends, welcome to Garden Tips. I'm Mita Bishnoi. Today I am too excited. I don't know how to tell you and how to convey to you that how happy I am. These are all my treasures that I've got as gift from one of my gardening friends. Yes, friends, you also must have seen lots of videos made by him. His name is Carl. And his channel's name, he will introduce himself. And you must watch his channel because he puts up such beautiful these types of plants. Yeah, these types of plants. These types of plants. All related to desert. So, I'll ask Carl to talk about his passion about these kinds of plants. This is sansevieria which he has gifted me. And I'm so thrilled. I'm going to make a video on just this. He says it's called sansevieria samurai. So you will shortly see this video very soon on YouTube. So let's talk to Carl. He'll introduce his channel to you and you must see all his desert treasures.
Hey everyone, so I'm Carl and the channel name that I take care of is the Desert Plant Diary. And today I'm so excited to finally get to meet with Mita Bishnoi. So I've watched her channel a lot and she's the reason I even got into sansevierias. And most of the plants that I normally grow are desert plants. And I was so happy to share some of them with Mita today. So she's in Bangalore. And the minute I saw her video on some of the plants that were posted off her daughter's garden in Bangalore, I was more than happy to get in touch with her and see some of the plants. And her daughter's got some beautiful plants as well. I do hope you guys go and check out that video too in case you've missed it. So she's grown them pretty well too. And I think a massive thumbs up to Mita Bishnoi for passing on the passion to her daughter. So thank you, Mita, for sharing your passion with all of us.
Yeah, thank you Carl, and it is so nice to meet him, I can't tell you. And this gardening profession, it's got me close to so many good and wonderful people like Carl, and I can never forget this, and I'll treasure this moment. And I'm feeling so nice, I'm not able to talk even. So this, in fact, he has got this for my daughter, whose terrace I had just covered. It's a gift for her from Carl. See, stay on YouTube. Keep watching, keep making your videos. You'll find friends. Besides beautiful plants, you'll see and meet lovely friends. And they'll be forever. Thank you very much. I hope you like the video and our conversation and meeting and interviewing Carl. Okay, see you. Thank you. Bye.